हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल हाई सैजिटेरियस फायर साइन। दिस इज जुलाई मिड मंथ रीडिंग। दिस इज जनरल, मे और मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन। सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट्स एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइस वर्सा गाइस। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन गाइस। दिस इज जनरल रीडिंग। इफ इट इज नॉट रेजोनेट, डोंट फोर्स टू फिट इन। व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर सैजिटेरियस सैजिस। What are the messages for Sagittarius fire sign and what's going on? Messages for Sagittarius. Sagittarius, what are the messages for you? I am also a Sagittarius. So let's see what are the messages for Sagittarius and what's going on. Wow, very very beautiful energy. Wow, Sagittarius, wow wow, very beautiful. Here in another deck, the Hangman, Ten of Swords, and Seven of Pentacles and Queen of Pentacles. I think Sagittarius, you are feeling stuck, but there is some spiritual awakening. Maybe this is a lesson for you. And you are very tired, especially your relationship. Maybe you and your person, there are some obstacles between you and your person. Maybe they are in and out of your life. You are very tired, your energy is drained. And they always keep putting you on weight. You fed up with this weight, that's why maybe you feeling this energy and you also feeling stuck. Then there is some awakening is started. I think it is for good. So let's see our reading. Sagittarius, Queen of Cups, Knight of Pentacles and the Fool. So you are very caring and sharing person, Sagittarius. You have strong emotions towards your person and you give 100% when you love your person a lot. But there is someone approached in past, or if not they will, but they are in slow moving energy. Knight of Pentacles and the Fool. In past you are in the full energy, you are living in the present moment and going with the flow after the transformation. Maybe for some the transformation in near future. Then present, Empress, Eight of Wands and Nine of Pentacles. So you are taking your power back. You are on your power. You are now emotionally very stable. And there is lots of communication is coming from someone. It could be from your friends. It could be from your person. But you are a lot on the phone. Your phone is ringing, ringing, ringing. And Nine of Pentacles. So you are financially very, very stable. You are creating more money. You are creating more. You are searching for more options to creating more money. Because you want financial stability. And at the same time, you want independence. Then future Temperance, Two of Cups and King of Cups. See, it's you, it's your reading. Now, you are balancing things in your life and you are patiently waiting and you learn so many things. Especially when you are in this relationship. And Two of Cups, this love is mutual, no doubt. You both have strong emotions towards each other. And King of Cups, I think brand new person is entering in your life to offer their cup of love to you. For some, it could be a brand new person. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, could be another Sagittarius or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So Sagittarius, let's see your person current feelings and their intentions. Knight of Cups, Four of Wands and Ace of Wands. Ace of Cups, wow. This person really have romantic feelings for you and they really want to marry you if you are in relationship with this person. And Ace of Cups, they do love you. Because Ace of Cups is here. Yes, Princess of Cups, they want to message you. They're getting clarity about this relationship. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. Thoughts are just flying. So let's see your person current feelings and their intentions, Sagittarius. वाओ, सिक्स ऑफ कप्स, फोर ऑफ सोर्ड्स एंड एस ऑफ सोर्ड्स. आई थिंक लॉट्स ऑफ यू आर इन नो कॉन्टेस्ट सिचुएशन, बट यू पर्सन थिंकिंग अबाउट यू 24/7. सैजिटेरियस, यू आर ऑन देयर माइंड 24/7 एंड दे आर प्लानिंग टू कम्युनिकेट विद यू, आर दे आर प्लानिंग टू गिव क्लैरिटी बिकॉज इन मे बी इन पास्ट देर इज नो क्लैरिटी इन दिस रिलेशनशिप. थ्री ऑफ वॉन्ट्स विथ फाइव ऑफ वॉन्ट्स, लॉट्स ऑफ यू आर इन लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस रिलेशनशिप. यस, यू पर्सन वॉन्ट पॉजिटिव ग्रोथ इन दिस रिलेशनशिप, बट देर इज लॉट ऑफ ड्रामा इज गोइंग. मे बी थर्ड पार्टी इन्वॉल्व, फैमिली कुड बी द इश्यू और फ्रेंड्स इन्वॉल्व. सो लेट्स सी देयर इंटेंशंस, बट दे आर थिंकिंग अबाउट यू 24/7. सैजिटेरियस, टेन ऑफ पेंटिकल्स, फाइव ऑफ सोर्ड्स, थ्री ऑफ वॉन्ड्स अगेन एंड फाइव ऑफ वॉन्ड्स, किंग ऑफ वॉन्ड्स एंड एस ऑफ वॉन्ड्स. They want to take action. They're very passionate about you. They're still very attracted to you. And Ten of Pentacles. Yeah, they want offer stability. They want to marry you. But there are some issues here. Maybe in past, they are in and out of your life. They backstabbed on you. There are some arguments or fightings between you and your person. But they're still waiting on you. They want positive growth in this relationship. Sagittarius. Yes, your person really want to take this relationship to next level. But there are some issues. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Princess of Wands. Death. Yes, for some it was a separation between you and your person, but they want rebirth in this connection and they wanna communicate with you. For some, you both have age differences and they are stuck on you. Maybe in past they are having hard time to express their feelings to you, but now they are thinking to express their true feelings and they're thinking about commitment. Yes. Now this person is very, very serious about you. Sagis. You are focusing on your money. You are creating more money. Wow. You are doing self-love. For some, a new love is entering in your life. But I am seeing here, you are giving more love to yourself. Yes. Yes, you are taking your control back. And there are some trust issues. You are not trusting this person because they are always telling lies to you. Because there is no match between actions and words. There are trust issues, miscommunication and false communication. Hiding something, they are hiding something from you. So let's see mutual. And the person involved in this connection could be Scorpio, especially Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Yeah, there is some communication and truth. I think this connection is becoming a burden for you. And they always keep putting you in this energy, nine of swords energy waiting, or they are in and out of your life. That's why maybe you decided to cut off this person, but there is communication is coming. Yes, it is becoming hard work, but for some of you, there will be new beginnings. But it will take some time because a lot of issues. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. I have too much going on in my life. Reunion is coming. Lot of abundance is coming. Separation. Yes, lots of you are in separation right now. I want you back. And player. So the messages are, I have too much going on in my life. Reunion is coming. Lot of abundance is coming. I want you back. Separation. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck. Sagis, what are the messages for you from Moon Oracle deck? Oh, two cards I'm not taking because two. Take time to breathe out. So if you are doing a lot of work, this is the message from universe. Take a break. then what do you need to release? So if you are thinking about someone negatively or you keep getting negative thoughts, this is the message from the universe. Release all negative thoughts, all negativity. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.